In this video, I'm going to show you how to delete other storage files on your Android phone. Maybe your phone has been keeping a lot of files on your Android device, which is eating up tons of storage space on your Android device. In this video, I'm going to show you a quick way on how to delete all those other storage files. Be sure to stay to the end of this video so you don't make any mistake. On your Android phone, when you navigate to your settings icon and tap on it, and scroll down until you locate device care and tap on it, then when you continue to tap on storage and scroll down a bit and tap on advanced and select internal shared storage, we could see the total space and the available space that I'm having. In this case, you could see files and other spaces. In this case, I'm interested in deleting these files, but the strange thing is when you try to delete it, you probably have it difficult to remove it. So in the event I want to remove it, all I have to do is to move out of this storage, then navigate to my Android Play Store. In the search engine, I'm going to search for storage analyzer and disk usage. Make sure to pick the one with this best match. So you have a tons of options. Proceed to select the one with this best match, which is manufactured by Mobile Infographic Tools, and tap on install. Continue to tap on OK. Allow it a bit of moment to finish loading. The app is not any heavy app that will take a lot of time, so be little patient. As you correctly see, it's already 83%. After the installation process has completed, proceed to tap on open. So this will land you on an interface like this. You have to first make sure to allow access to gain permission, this one, which is the access to storage, internal shared storage, and that of the usage data access. So I'm gonna start with this. So I'm gonna tap on gain permission, then continue to tap on allow. So this is gonna take some time to synchronize with all the information on your device and pull it up on the app. It has already indicated to me the cache on the device is 769 kilobytes, which is giving me a lot of information on this device. So that I also have to gain permission to the data access by tapping on the gain permission, then scroll down and locate drives and tap on it, then continue to toggle on allow usage tracking. So we can move back. So back on the app, we can proceed to clean the cache on the device by tapping on clear cache. So my cache has already been cleared. Then I'll navigate to the top where I see the tons of menus. I'll swipe right until I locate file categories and tap on it. A list of menus has dropped. I can continue to scroll down and locate others and tap on it. So I could see with my files and the temporary files and all those other files here. In the case I want to delete, all I have to do is to navigate and select the file that I want to delete. In this case, I'm going to delete the other files. So I'll proceed to tap on it. So this has pulled out the various files on my phone that is within the other files. I'll then navigate to the top right corner where I see the three dots and tap on it, and tap on select all. And to delete the files, all I have to do is to tap on the delete icon. So the files to delete is 1800 files, and it is approximately 218 megabytes. So I can confirm by tapping on OK to confirm file delete. Allow it a bit of moment to finish deleting all the files on this device, and that's it. You have successfully deleted other storage files on your Android phone. If you have any question, you can leave it in the comment section. I'll do my best to attend to you. If you enjoyed this video, consider checking out our next video. See you in the next video.